Sabrina, thank you for the 10 years you've given me. Thank you for allowing me to love you and be with you. Thank you for being the anchor to my life. I know how lucky I am to have found you, have you in my life, and now how lucky I am to have you as my life partner.
Ben, you and I have been exceptionally close for almost 30 years. You are one of the kindest and most loyal people I've ever met. I love you dearly, Ben, and here's to a lifetime of long-lasting friendship. Will you still love me when I'm no longer
young and beautiful? Will you still love me? I can say hand on heart that I love this boy from the bottom of my heart, and it makes me immensely proud to be standing here before you as one of his best men. I know you well. I
know that you will. Seb, I've always promised you, and I'll promise you again in front of all these witnesses, I will do everything possible within my power to put the smile on your face every single day. Dear Lord, when I get to
heaven, please let me bring my... We're all gathered here today as witness to the marriage of Benjamin Lawrence Sloan and Sabia Siddiqui.
I take thee, Sabia Siddiqui, to be my wedded wife.
Benjamin, I give you this ring as a token of my love and my loyalty, and as a lasting reminder of the vows that we've made here this day.
It is now my pleasure to formally declare you husband and wife, and we expect a kiss.
Ben, you stand here today more impressive than ever before. Such a sweet, kind, and feisty, beautiful bride by your side, I know you'll be happy forever.
You're an extremely special, kind-hearted, caring, intelligent person, and the fact that I can call you my wife makes me the happiest person on the planet today.